Hello class, I am Vidya Jasti from TSWRDC Jagadev Gutta. I am very happy to hear introducing myself. So, today we have to discuss with you all homogeneous linear differential equation with constant coefficient. Now we will discuss in this topic. So first, the general form of homogeneous differential equation is a d square y by dx square plus d b dy by dx plus cy is equals to 0. Here, the right side of this equation plus cy is equals to 0 is nothing but homogeneous equation. So, d by dx and d square by dx square, in that place we have to substitute d square. So, there are three cases of homogeneous linear differential equation with constant. Case 1, case 2 and case 3. Now, we will move the first case 1. Case 1 is nothing but when the roots are real and equal, means m is equals to 2, 2 or m is equals to 3, 3, like that. When the roots are real and equal, the general in these roots we have the general solution. The general solution is yc is equals to e to the power of mx into c1 plus c2x. This is the general solution of when the roots are real and equal. So whatever we are taking the roots, we have to substitute on the m. So here yc is nothing but complementary function. So this is the case 1. Next we will move to the case 2. Case 2 is nothing but when the roots are different, means when the roots are m is equal to 2, 3, 3, 4, like that. We have to take in the roots, then the general solution is nothing but yc is equals to e to the power of mx into yc is equals to c1 e to the power of mx plus c2 e to the power of mx. So when the roots are different, in that situation we have to substitute in the general solution. Next case we will move to the case 2. When the case 2 is when the roots are complex, means it is in the form of a plus ib form. The general solution is yc is equals to e to the power of ax into c1 cos bx plus c2 sin bx, where here a is the real part and b is the imaginary part. This is the three cases in the homogeneous linear differential equation with constant coefficient. So next we will move to the next topic is what is the method to solve the general solution. So there are the four steps to solve the general equation. So step 1, whatever given the equation, means write the homogeneous differential equation first. Next step 2, d by dx and d square by dx square. In the place of that, we replace d square and d cube terms, so on. In step 2, next step 3, we have to find the auxiliary equation. Step 3, next step, step 4, based on the root, we have to find the this is the case 1 or case 2. When the roots are real or when the roots are different, when the roots are common. Like that we have to solve the example. So this is the method of solving the general solution. So this is the complete idea about the homogeneous linear differential equation with a constant coefficient. Thank you for giving me this great opportunity to share my knowledge about homogeneous differential equation with constant coefficients. Thank you everyone. Thank you once again giving me this opportunity. Thank you everyone.